Hi, this is Abid Kasmi for Desi TV USA. We bring you news as it happens. The Philippines has decided to restore an important military agreement with the US. The Visiting Forces Agreement, known as the VFA, allows US military entry into the Philippines free. It also relaxes visa restrictions for the US military personnel. The Philippines sent a letter last February terminating the agreement. On Friday, the Philippines Defense Secretary announced the decision in a press conference with visiting US Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin.
Thank you for watching. For more news and updates, please click on our link tree.